Let's see how the steel mill is doing. That's a lot of coal and iron. Should have considered to add two more steel trains for end of session, for the final session of a series. Let's see how the mail train is doing. Looking good so far. Let's lower some of this land. Plop. Chuck, 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 chuck. There we go. Much more compact. Here we go. Dum 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 dum. Maybe if they'll try to raise more land. Maybe they'll add some more buildings over there. Whoopsie. Sorry. Did not mean to do this. Don't Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Let's see, how many spaces is that? 2, 4, 6, 8. Reach it because it'll be spread out. Might consider it to build a station here and here and here. onto these farms, etc. A Broadwood farm. Should have considered to build a train station in here. So it'll be going up here. Connect here. Curve down here, under beneath airport. And then connect it. And then back around and back to here. Sounds like a coolest plan in the history. How is the mail truck or goods truck doing? Looking good so far. There's two goods trains from Sunning Hall. Let's see, how is Flying Scotsman doing? Looking good, looking good. Oh yeah, and as you can see, it renamed all the cargo airplanes with cattles. This one is from Cattle East Halls. There's three of them. And there is three from Sunning Hatton Cattle Farms. Thank you. home. They were blocking each other at all. There we go. Sorry about that, guys.